Sedih.
I'm just too nervous. So here's the plan, because recently TK and I, we've been playing a game called Stardew Valley, which is a game where we can plant our own farm, we can do mining, we can do fishing, we can build our own house, and you also need to collect some natural resource. A few days ago I got my ring. I want to create some surprise, like a moment to propose, to pop the question. So actually I did quite a bit much research about that, because we were going to have a road trip. So I thought about, maybe I can just find them, because one of our destinations is Florida. So we also want to visit a beach. Then I thought about to propose along the beach, or maybe in a, like on the top of the mountain to see the sunrise or sunset. I felt, yeah, that's a little bit cliche, because even if I don't propose, we can still do that during the trip, right? And I know TK likes playing game a lot, and my major is computer science, so I programmed a little game. It's not a very complicated game, but it still takes time, because you need to design the music and design the challenge in the game, because I don't want to make it this game too easy, but I also don't want to make it too complicated. So far, this game looks like just like the game we played a lot, Stardew Valley. We also have a main character in the middle of the screen. But actually, because the map is designed by myself, so out of screen, there are a huge plant of place where showcases the picture of TK and I. It's like a timeline of our memory. And I call this map Happy Memory Valley, because one day TK and I, we talk about we want to establish our own channel, also to record our idea. TK suggested the name Happy Memory. We haven't decided, but I'll just use this name for the app. And I also make the heart shape, which represents love. Of course, you can chop the tree and rip some fruits, which is love. But the funny thing is, if you want to trade love to gain some money to achieve the goal, actually I said the price of love is zero, because love is priceless. And I also set the ultimate goal for the profits you need to make in this game is 520, which means I love you in Chinese. And the main character is a little rabbit, which is the counterpart of the rabbit in TK's the fan of her case. I think I just add a lot of personal elements in this game, and I also said if you collect the enough love from the tree, then the background music will change into Love Story. That's also the song we sang in the KTV before. I just used a lot of things from our common memories. I have been programming this game for 2 days. Yesterday I let TK try it a little bit, because I didn't tell her what was my purpose of programming this. I said, it's just my hobby, my interest. This is my real motivation, my real intention. I'm still kind of nervous. When should I let TK play this game today? Hope there'll be a bug-free game at that time. If some crash problem just popped up, then I'll be awkward at that time. Yeah, here's the plan. I'll record the rest of the video. By night, I'll just put the video here and I'll tell TK we're just going to do a weekly vlog. And so I hope she will not notice anything until the end of this game. I think the whole game will take only about 5 to 8 minutes. It's not that complicated. Okay, finger crossed. Oh, is to the control is to plant the seed. You can explore a little bit. I'm going to use the restroom.
I have $160. I'm trying to earn $520.
Uh-huh. So for this two, is the thing you have, and you can choose to sell it. But these two are C's. If you move the keyboard, you can, this is buy, this is sell. Go down a little bit.
That was funny.
Yeah. The royal train. Ah, can I put it on your finger?
Okay. Which one does it go on? This one or this one?
Ah,